Breaking news tonight, the Riverside County Board of Supervisors voted to downgrade several safety requirements to stop the spread of COVID-19, including the face mask order. From now on, residents will be strongly urged to wear a mask but not penalized if they do not.
Well, the board will also meet again next Tuesday to come up with a plan to reopen businesses in a safe way. We'll have more on the board's vote coming up tonight on KCAL 9 News at 10. Well,